When seeking the natural state, we only have one instrument available, and it's not a precise instrument, but it's all we have. I'm speaking, of course, about our own body-mind, which believes things that aren't true, takes everything very personally, and functions from mental patterns thoroughly conditioned by culture, education, and prior experiences. This package that we take ourselves to be is what we wake up from. The good news is, once we discover the infinite here, we can see it everywhere.